Everybody, welcome back to another Awesome Iron Plays video. In this video, we are playing Pizza Hut Tycoon Part 2. Some money win. That's a lot. Anything else we need to get? We can buy the stools now. That's the inside covered. Unless there's anything else not noticed. Look. Oh, I just bought the trees. Let's see what. What's he doing? There we go. Just doing this mode. So this is not most of the inside to do. I can't really notice. From experience, I figured out. So coming up to the only really thing that's missing from the classic Pizza Hut is the sign. That's all I said there. Now we can buy the outdoor lights. Pizza Hut sign. I think we're about done here. I didn't expect it would take this short of time, but whatever. Just checking around to see if I haven't forgotten anything. Pizza Hut. The menu. I'm going to do the menu. I'm going to go over and get the menu straight away. The menu. That sign costs us a ton. Everything except give me let me see a little bit.
Hello everybody, welcome back to another Awesome Iron Plays video.
What do you think?
See, we're playing our 18 at work at Pizza Place.
Yeah. There's kind of a little glimpse. The editing videos. That's partially part 19. As recording this, the latest video was Work at Pizza Place Part 6. Forgot to put that start one what I usually do. Start one before I'm bored. I forgot to do that. So sign right here. all that I need to get done. Let's see what this guy's up to. Thousand shaders. Trees. Wrong here. It looks like I'm gonna have time to record another one today. I'm gonna take a little break. Between new recordings, I'm gonna have a longer break than I'm gonna use. Looks like it end up. Minute or two. What if it's only like a couple seconds? I feel bad. I could just add it. It's that. I could just add it to this one. Just like a couple seconds, I just pause the recording. Cost to make it. Forget a simple sign. Wow. $10,000, $12,000, $13,000, $14,000, $16,000. 20,000, 25,000, 28,000, 30,000. It's about, well, I'm gonna cut ahead in the video until I have enough to buy it. Hello, everybody. And I jumped through. Going in again, and we have enough now to get it. Get the Pizza Hut sign. That is cool. Let's go see how our neighbor's doing. He's been working. There. There, dude. Before I sign off on this episode, I'm gonna have one more walkthrough of mine. Really quickly, in case I missed anything. Nothing. There we go. Now with things. Hopefully I haven't missed out on anything else. Can this video go long? Entrance. That's all that's from here. That's about the end of this video. Goodbye.